Transducer orientations are generally described in one of two ways. If the marker dot is pointed towards the patient's head, it is in the sagittal plane of the body, or sometimes referred to as the long axis of the body. However, if we rotate the transducer towards the patient's right, we are in the short axis or a transverse orientation of the body. These two orientations generally describe our probe placement. A sagittal orientation or a transverse orientation.